If you're looking for the best hand sauce, here's a list you must see. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on their features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers. Also, we've included options for every type of customer. So, let's get started. At the 7th position of our list, we have Arwin 15-inch ProTouch Handsaw. Another cross-cut saw with exceptional performance characteristics is this entry by Arwin. The blade uses M2 tooth technology and true ground teeth that make it very easy to make clean cuts quickly. Deep gullets are also featured on the cutting edge to remove chipping during cutting. It also features a tapered nose to increase clearance without sacrificing the length of the cutting edge. The blade does all the work, but the handle is also an attention grabber. The bimaterial section that covers the pistol grip works to provide superior grip and comfort when using this saw. The wood simply adds a homey aesthetic that matches a wood chop. Being a comparable offering to the Craftsman, it's worth mentioning the slightly higher price point. While it is an excellent performing saw, the extra few dollars in saving may drive many consumers to other options with similar performance capabilities. Next at number 6, we have Craftsman 15-inch handsaw. This handsaw is a great crosscut saw to add to your collection, and it won't break the bank. The blade itself features an exclusive tooth pattern that is specifically designed to make a quick but clean cut. The teeth are also induction hardened in order to retain an edge and resist breaking. Furthermore, many reviewers state that this is one of the sharpest saws they've ever owned and offers superior speed and performance. Its well-designed grip maximizes control of the blade. The position of the pistol grip and the use of a bimaterial construction promotes a solid and comfortable grip during operation. This handle also has a square or mitre feature for added convenience. The only downside worth mentioning is the packaging. While it doesn't seem like a real issue, the sharp blade cuts through the packing materials with ease. But one only needs to be mindful of the position of the blade during unpacking to prevent any injury. The number 5 position is held by Plastic Mini Hacksaw by Stanley. This little tool is our favorite handsaw for small cutting jobs. If you do not do a lot of cutting or you need to put together a small on-the-go toolbox for emergency repairs, this is the saw for you. It is small and will, given enough time, cut through anything. It is not a full-size hacksaw but definitely has its place in the toolbox. The ergonomic grip with thumb rest maximizes comfort and the built-in blade stop eliminates cutting hazards to your hand. Structurally, this is a solid handsaw with a high-impact polymer coating that should last a long time. Being a small saw, there are limitations. If you misuse it, it can break very quickly and there aren't many uses for it. Regardless, it is still convenient in the right setting and worth every penny. The number 4 position is dominated by Olsen Saw SF63510 Coping Saw. For coping, we strongly believe that this is the best handsaw. The sturdy and professional saw is a great addition to any toolbox, especially if you're installing trim and molding in a house or on furniture. The tension system allows standard pin and coping blades to be tensioned at both ends, and blades can be turned 360 degrees to saw in any direction. So it doesn't matter if you're used to push saws or pull saws, you will like this saw. The nice hardwood handle looks good and feels great in hand. If you need the complete control required to cut intricate and irregular shapes to the maximum cutting depth of 4 3/4 inches, this is the saw for you. There really isn't much not to like about this handy little saw. The only thing worth noting is that it has a very thin blade that will easily twist and bend. Moving on to the next at number 3 with Rex Betty Folding Saw. We believe that this is the best handsaw for pruning. It features an 11-inch durable SK5 steel blade and comfortable rubber-coated polymer handle. The extra-long folding design is perfect for landscaping and general yard work around the house and can be thrown in a backpack for the campsite. The aggressive and staggered teeth allow really smooth sawing of branches up to 7 inches in diameter. The saw cuts both green and dry wood equally as well and can also be used to cut through other materials. Be aware that there are limitations to the overall blade design, which is typical of folding saws. During deep cuts and while working with green wood, it tends to bind. Of course, this is easily avoidable, but it is still something worth knowing before buying. The number 2 position is held by Suizen Japanese 9.5-inch Ryoba. The Japanese are known for creating what is commonly referred to as the pull saw. By relying on the pull of the saw instead of pushing the blade, cuts are easier to start and come out cleaner. This saw has a 2-in-1 blade with a crosscut on one side and a ripcut on the other, giving it the ability to accurately and easily cut hardwood and softwood. Some of the benefits of this saw are lighter weight and narrower curve. The cane-wrapped handle and sharp, thin blade make this truly unique saw a must-have. Whether you are a master at making handmade furniture or are a beginner do-it-yourselfer, this saw will diversify your toolbox and undoubtedly make your cut smoother. This particular model is on the more expensive end of options that are available. However, this is not much of a drawback considering the level of performance it brings to the table. Finally, the number one position is dominated by Bahco 24-inch Argo Bow Saw. This model has topped their list as the best overall saw. The great thing about a 24-inch bow saw is that the blades are replaceable and adjustable, so you can cut more material with less effort and without having to sharpen a blade. This particular saw is a setup to cut dry lumber and is perfect for farm, construction site, or for projects around the house. It features an ergonomic handle with a knuckle protector, and the heavy-duty frame is protected from corrosion by a high-impact enamel coating. This model also employs an innovative tensioning mechanism for high blade tension and straight cuts, and the blade is high-frequency hardened for aggressive cuts on push and pull. The only real problem with this saw is that the tensioning system is kind of delicate and is susceptible to failure. However, it's easy to prevent issues by avoiding over-tightening the mechanism. That's all for today. We upload product review videos in every single day. So, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell button for the upcoming video notifications.